So is Becky Lynch.
I did want to come out to this ring and I wanted to say thank you, Trish. But not for all of the bollocks reasons that you gave. No, 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 no. I want to say thank you, Trish, because when you hit me in the back of the head, you turned on a light that had been off for many, many, many months. And I want to say thank you, Trish, because when you stood in this ring and you called my daughter stupid, you reminded me that the only thing that matters in this life is standing up for the people that depend on us. And I want to say thank you, Trish, because you gave all the badness in my head a face and a name and a target. Trish, you were number one in this business and you want to be number one again, but I am it. I have done it, made it, don't need a championship to prove it, and I will be it until I say it.
I feel like Trish is coming into it now.
You've got it.
I'm just waiting for Trish's music. I'll just challenge her to a match on Night of Champions. Oh, Trish is not coming out then. So we're going to get Becky Lynch versus Trish Stratus out. And Night of Champions.
It's been a long time since we've seen that look in Becky Lynch's eyes.
Powerful from the mind.
But Rhea Ripley's looking from backstage.
You've been keeping a close eye on the women's division. Can I ask your opinion on the addition of Natalia to Raw and the way she intervened in her attack on Dana Brooke last week?
Natalia, she's staying in her lane. Look, she's made a pretty impressive career for herself, but I really just do not get it.
Oh, where's Natalia?
Yes, my career is impressive, but you already know that, Rhea. And this is not about lanes. This is about you beating down a woman that was already beaten. Rhea, you're the champ. You're the most dominant woman that's ever held that championship. But Rhea, and to me, you deserve nothing but respect. Respect, something that you're not allowing the other women that you're running through.
Don't act like you came down to the ring last week for Dana. Look, you've had a longer career, but we all know that you wanted to be in the ring with me to try and make everyone care about you again, Natty. So, you're welcome. But if you ever interrupt me again, I'm not going to help boost your career. I'm going to end it.
Saying to Natalia, she interrupts him. If she interrupts her again, she's going to end her career. Jesus.